I would think that the biggest fight for him, the most obvious fight for him, would be Conor. And you just said that, like, you can't hold up people because Conor's, you know, this summer, the whole landscape could change. That fight almost doesn't change ever, though, right? Like, the trilogy fight, like, it's just kind of there, like, the stakes
Always
of it.
there, yeah.
So is that a fight that you're interested in? Could we see that fight in
Yeah,
2022?
I mean, yeah, that fight could happen. You can make that fight.
Yeah. Okay.
There are a lot of fights that you can make for Nate Diaz, but Nate Diaz has to want that fight.